The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now.
Table tennis, or informally known as ping pong, is a sport that can be played from ages 1 to 100 years old. Table tennis is played worldwide competitively.
It's just a really fun sport. Table tennis is a sport containing two of these.
This is a sport that consists of many elements, dynamics, and rules. It is a tactical, strategical, thought-out sport. This is why people enjoy it so much. It allows competition.
How long have you been playing table tennis?
I've been playing this since I was 6 years old. No, I'm 41. More than 30 years.
What were your motivations for this sport?
I think it's family, friends, the coach, the encouragement of this. If the family, your friend always encourage you to test it. It's the best way to keep up with this.
As table tennis consists of many techniques, here are but a few.
You glad you came. If you look back at the first side, if you pull this side, then also the other side of the front of the door will be next.
And I think it's a good way to exercise on a daily basis.
And all that counts is here and now. My unit.